So he's now about 20 past 11 on Saturday the 18th. As you can see, the road is deserted. Nothing moving.